So I'm going to, I think I might throw in a little bit about the censorship and the warrants or whatever through the talk, but allegedly there is a warrant out for my arrest in Ireland. So there was in the UK in 2020. I only found out when I landed in Budapest in August 2021 that there was an international arrest warrant from the United Kingdom, and that was for organizing one of the Trafalgar Square events. So the first one when we organized it was 2 years in prison and 2,000 fine if you organized the event of more than 7 people outdoors. So there was about 37,000 people on the first Trafalgar event. And then the second one, which was in August of 2020, Boris Johnson extended it to 10,000 fine and 10 years in prison for organizing a meeting of more than 30 people outdoors. So I never saw the summonses. They sent them to a political party, a PO box, but I've never seen them. So the charges was a criminal charge of up to 10 years in prison, and I had never seen the summonses. So I only found out that there was a warrant for non-appearance on 3 court cases in 2021 that I had never seen. But that arrest warrant was standing, and there was court cases in November. I wrote to them to provide the evidence. They never did, but I have a conviction in the UK for organizing more than 30 people outside. So it was a fine instead of 10 years in prison. But then in January, the Irish government started sending me summonses. And